that Friday game may not start to show until after they've had some ice time. Right up the middle, Leon Draisaitl scores!
Happens from the defensive zone. An innocent looking pass, a backhander from Larson. Look at the D, far too spread. And that hook by
again. Here's Lucic after the puck. And he got it. Draisaitl out front, fighting for the puck. Backhands, he scores!
You make a line switch. In comes Draisaitl. Lucic keeps the play alive. And just good patience in front. You saw the late reaction of Gibson. He didn't pick up where the rebound was. He went down, looked up, and saw it between the legs.
McDavid, it didn't take long to get into the attacking zone. Here comes Draisaitl. Lucic, Draisaitl scores! It's a playoff hat trick for Leon Draisaitl.
That are raining down. It starts with McDavid's speed in the neutral zone, a quick drop back to Letestu, and a give and go work to perfection. Look at the reaction of Bernier. You have to respect Lucic in all alone, but Draisaitl off the post and in. He's got his stick down. He's opened up for the one-timer. He's ready for the pass.
And Hall will start back up for Edmonton, rolling it by Hamlin into the Montreal zone. Bayard May going after it. Nugent Hopkins on it, center and five.
The Canadians right here, David Desharnais has this puck on his stick, right there, gets knocked off the puck by Nugent Hopkins. Draisaitl comes in late and buries this puck as Price pushes across, can't get over in time. Draisaitl has had a heck of a night.
Is he baiting them?
They're just trying to anticipate and get in quick.
McDavid in front of the net, turn, great pass, great goal!
Deep, a little bit of a turnover, and this is what Chris Letang was arguing. It hit the official and came right back to McDavid. But Jim, this is where your instincts as a player take over. McDavid thinking defensively for a second, I got to get back now. Bang, it's on his stick, through the legs, back to the wide open net for Draisaitl.
I guess Labu's got a goal tonight. Steps into the Edmonton zone, and then he'll pull back, lost his footing, and now McDavid's got the pocket, he's got Draisaitl with him. It's a 2-on-1. McDavid in there with Draisaitl, scores! He's done it again!
A little on the wheel here by Getzlaf, and they're off to the races. You could feel this coming the whole way. McDavid was looking for the pass. He found Draisaitl, the one-timer. Beats Gibson, and they pull this one out in overtime.
He'll play it back to Pouliot. They'll switch. Pouliot with it now. Yakupov, Draisaitl, Shaq scores. Leon Draisaitl, and a great setup from Pouliot, ties the game at one.
This kid wants to stay in the National Hockey League. Good setup to walk right here. That opens up that seam across. You're going to see the little interchange, the walk down the boards, and then as Neil Yakupov drifts up in the slot, you see the change. Neil Yakupov drifts up in the slot, that draws a man away, and bang, right to.
Connor McDavid, back up top, Sekiro, one-timer, blocked, bouncing puck. Draisaitl turns, shoots, scores! Leon Draisaitl ties the game 35 seconds into the period. As the Oilers take advantage of a turnover.
Pressure behind the net. They get in on the forecheck. You've got all three forwards down low working hard. And the shot goes, it just bobbles on this little turnover. And there's two Oilers sitting there. And boy, Leon Draisaitl uses his man, his defender, as a screen. Just gets the puck this by him.
Goal for Edmonton now. Can put the pressure on. No question about it. And he can score. He does. 1-0 Edmonton.
How long can the goalie hold it? How long can the player wait for it? And at some point, it's going to open.
Thank you.